What into the other stream, but I am going to be playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. Okay guys, I'm just gonna play Spider-Man Miles Morales. It's gonna do what level? Okay, let me just delete everything. I'm gonna do this. Ooh, let me just change my skin. Okay, I can't.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise. I'm on the bit when now I'm fighting Rhino.
Bad, bad, very bad. Pete, are you okay?
Ooh, that is bad.
No. Oh,
no, no!
Okay, I've got him. Headed your way. Oh. Be ready. Okay. Yeah. Might need a minute. Sent for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe. Don't bring RPGs anywhere! That's the best you got, Alexei! Okay, that was pretty good! Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse! Man, I'm trying to help you! Pete, it's getting hairy out here!
Police are escaping
and shooting it out! Back up the police! I can hold out
no
longer! Pete's counting on me!
I
gotta stop these guys. They're all over that bridge.
What
that
bridge? He can't lose. Never lose. Suits, okay, look at my suits, guys. This is all my suits. I'm gonna start off with this one, my lucky suit. I think this one looks like the Black Panther suit.
Hang on, man! Hang on!
When it says go to Pete, it means go to Pete, but you can't find Pete. So what does this mean? But does it know this will happen? Behind it.
Wake up, man. Wake up, man.
This spider rat is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Okay, so that this is gonna happen. And he knows he's gonna get die. Why is he doing it? Doing the Venom Punch?
What was that?
Oh, guys. What is he doing? Oh, no.
Pete,
Okay, let's just do all of this. Here.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try.
No, you're not.
Get down. Now's my chance.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt now.
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care?
Just do all of this, Lexi.
No more breakouts, please!
He's too much for you, Spider! You disappoint!
No, it's not. Boom, okay. We just do that, then boom. And that, okay, now. Ooh. No. Okay. Now he's dead. Oh my, finished him off. I just love this game so much.
You alive? Kinda.
Wow,
just
and you know why. I think you usually know why if you have to be.
Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No.
Actually, guys, I can't take it as I would make it as far as I can.
But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places.
Ooh, this is good for him.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
Okay.
Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG.
I think made Peter Parker. Analysis? Look, very young in
the
sky.
Sorry, I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Guys, you count this as a tutorial if you want to.
MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times.
Ooh, okay.
That is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
I love it when he says just bit.
New York's only Spider-Man.
New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city
late at night hit a pinnacle. Okay, a bit of some music, okay. Please don't make me copyrighted YouTube. Okay, clean up. There we go. Look, guys, as I said, I've unlocked every single thing.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Look at this.
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it.
Okay, Christmas looks present like from Spider-Man. Present.
Open it.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
New suit.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
My very first, but this is my first. I love this suit.
This is only half of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Go into my suits.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? This beat set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight people.
Let's go on the train tracks.
Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, making the people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible.
Ooh, what's this?
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Guys, as I said, I've already completed everything. So I ain't gonna spoil anything for you.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Guys, I'm gonna end the stream right here, guys. So I'm gonna see you later.